anytime you get to take part in an All-Ireland final, it's something special for yourself, your family and your club. And you know, I'm just privileged to be in this situation at the minute. And of course, the last time we won in 1992, you know, the county's still in the high, you could say. And you know, if we could win in the 23rd, you know, it'll be unbelievable. I was drafted into the under 21 squad when I was 17, and we lost to Cavan, and had a decent enough performance against Cavan. And you know, I was drafted into the for the championship squad 2011, and made my debut on the 15th of May against Antrim in Babel Fae. So I haven't looked back since. And fortunately, I've won two Ulster titles, played in two All-Ireland semi-finals, and now in All-Ireland final. It's a massive step up from minor level. I played the minor and senior game here last year in the Ulster Championship against Antrim, and the difference in levels is unbelievable. From the minors to senior, I couldn't believe it, and you know, I'm still adapting to it. I'm still adjusting to it, and you know, it's near professional the way the game's going. It's your fitness levels. The fitness levels have to be unbelievable, and it's just that split second decision can cost you the game. And you know, I'm really enjoying it, and you know, as long as the matches keep on coming, long may it continue. We've one objective, and that's win the Sam Maguire, and anything we can do to win it, we'll do it.